Welcome to Vishayan Academy. Today's current affairs English. Date 6th October 2019. Let us begin with national news updates. The Union Cabinet headed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi approved the new policy for a new process of strategic disinvestment with a view to expedite privatization of selected public sector undertakings. Objective: to streamline and speed up the process and reduce the role of administrative ministries. Keys to remember: the Union Cabinet headed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi approved the new policy for a new process of strategic disinvestment with a view to expedite privatization of selected public sector undertakings. Related keys: founder, 29th October 1946. Minister in charge, Nirmala Sitharaman. Next news: NHA and Google partners together to strengthen Ayushman Bharat scheme. On October 4, 2019, the National Health Authority and the American multinational company Google partnered together for strengthening the implementation of the National Health Protection Scheme. Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. Keys to remember: NHA and Google partners together to strengthen Ayushman Bharat scheme. Related keys: launch 2018, Chief Executive Officer Indu Bhushan. It is the world's largest public funded health insurance scheme. Next, let us see international news updates. India ranked 4th in GFP Index 2019. US tops. In the Global Firepower Index, military strength ranking 2019 of the Global Firepower, which ranks each nation's potential war-making capability across land, sea and air with conventional weapons, India was ranked 4th with the power index score of 0.1065, and in South Asia, it stood at the number 1 position. Keys to remember: India ranked 4th in GFP Index 2019. US tops. Related keys: globally, the list was topped by the United States. The military strength of 137 countries was taken into consideration. Next, let us see banking and economy updates. ICICI Bank inks pact with CSE Governance Services India to expand rural outreach. On October 4, 2019, Indian multinational banking and financial services company ICICI Bank has tied up with Common Service Center, e-Governance Services India Limited, a special purpose vehicle to expand its reach to villages and remote towns. Keys to remember: ICICI Bank inks pact with CSE e-Governance Services India to expand rural outreach. Related keys: founded 5th January 1994, headquarters Mumbai, Maharashtra, MD and CEO Sandeep Bakshi. Tagline: Hum Hai Na Kail Abka. Next, let us see appointments. Sushil Chandra Mishra got appointed as Chairman cum Managing Director of Oil. On October 2, 2019, the second largest hydrocarbon exploration and production Indian public sector company and Oil India Limited has appointed Sushil Chandra Mishra as its new chairman and managing director of the company. Keys to remember: Sushil Chandra Mishra got appointed as chairman cum managing director of Oil. Related keys: founded 18th February 1959, headquarters Tulijan and Bajan, Assam. Next, let us see science and tech updates. US military successfully test fires Minuteman III intercontinental ballistic missile. The United States Air Force successfully tested an unarmed Minuteman III intercontinental ballistic missile equipped with re-entry vehicle from Vandenberg Air Force Base, California. Keys to remember: US military successfully test fires Minuteman III intercontinental ballistic missile. Related keys: started in 1966. The missile is armed with 170 kilotons of TNT. Next, let us see important days. World Teachers Day observed on October 5th, 2019. On October 5th, 2019, World Teachers Day or International Teachers Day was observed across the world with an aim to improve teachers' situation in the world. The theme of this day for 2019 is Young Teachers, the Future of the Profession. Keys to remember: World Teachers Day observed on October 5th, 2019. Related keys: established 1994, organized UNICEF, UNDP, International Labour Organization, and Education International together. Next, let us see words of the day. First word: viridity, greenness, youth, and inexperience, innocence. Similar words: candor, frankness, genuineness. Antonyms: artfulness, knowingness, sophistication. Second word: approach, involving or displaying much industry or effort. Similar words: odious, diligent, hard. Antonyms: light, burdensome, stimulating, refreshing.
To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.